Maybe later.
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Where are you? Wolf!
Oh my God. Fuck.
Where's that dog? Bullet! Oh God, I'm stuck. Bullet, where are you? Bullet! Oh, thank God.
Over here.
Where are you, buddy?
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what happened?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life. And yet, I felt there was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't. How did we end up back here? Shush, 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 shush. It's okay, buddy. Everything's okay. It's him. He buried something nearby. Let's find it, buddy. It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See? Looks the same, but... older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense. Each one is more twisted than the last. Thank you.
looks like the plague.
What you got there, Bullet?
The Tappy East Creek Timber Company. Wait, I've seen this logo before. That's where Landing was going. That's worth a shot. Maybe we'll finally get some answers. Take a good long whiff, Bullet. It's important. Attaboy.
That's it. Take me to it.
Let's move on.
This is Ellis. Over. This. What's that?
Another one? This is... No, you're not real. Hey, buddy, what's wrong? Bullet. Bullet, I... Things would have been different if you... All this would never... I would never... Okay. I'm okay. Yeah. I'm okay. Good boy. Good boy.
Come here, boy. There you go, buddy.
Yeah, good dog. Find another way. Wait, is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads.
You a handsome boy. Thank you.
Jess.
Hey, yourself. What's up?
You know, just checking in, checking up on you, I mean. How are you?
Wow, that was smooth. You're a regular Dark One.
Hey, let's see you run around a dark muddy forest for a while. It doesn't really help with your romancy skills.
Speaking of which, any progress?
Jess, there's something really messed up going on in these woods.
Okay. If you're trying to scare me, it's working.
Sorry, no, I can't explain it. I wouldn't even know where to start. Just listen. If anything happens, I'm going to know.
Hey, stop it, Ellis. Whatever it is you want to tell me, you can do it once you get back, okay?
I am... Yeah. You're right.
Ellis, I don't know what you've gotten yourself into, but you can always leave. Just get out of there. No one will think any less of you for it, least of all me.
I can't. At least not yet. Sorry, Jess. I gotta go. Talk to you soon.
You better.
Come on, buddy. I didn't know there was a locking operation out here. Stopped giving out permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Locked.
All right, here we go. Now, it's pretty basic.
The main and shed looks promising. And maybe there's some spare parts left. Jump up. Let's go, Bullet. one is barely holding up. See if there's anything to salvage. One down, one to go. How the hell did they get here?
Thank you.
That's our stop, buddy. Jump on, boy. Let's stick to the light, buddy. Should be safer this way. That's our stop, buddy. Be getting in through here.
Go get it.
This should do it. Still standing. Jump up. Enough, buddy. Let's fix this thing and try again. Without blowing the gauge this time. Clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Thank you. Be out of here soon. Thank you.